The O2 show was my favourite Mcfly show of all time. It was just so special. I mean, it was genuinely emotional at times. I remember being on stage and not being able to sing properly because it was just quite overwhelming. You know, there had been a time before that, a year before that, when I didn't know if I'd ever stand on stage again with Danny, Dougie and Harry. And so being there on stage and performing to people who cared so much about our band, as much as we do about our band, it was really special and something I'll never forget.
Playing the O2 after not being a band for us like quite a long time was a really surreal experience. It felt like nothing had changed, but also it wasn't quite like riding a bike. I remember part of me was honestly too cocky. I got overexcited. When you're playing the O2, it's just, and you have all these people cheering in front of you, you feel like you can't do any wrong, but you can do wrong. There are things you can say that are wrong, and you can play wrong notes on your musical instrument. And I did that. But nobody seemed to notice because, hey, who's listening to the bass?
So coming back after a break from the band to have the O2 as our first show back was incredible. There was a real build up to it, a kind of real anticipation. I mean, to begin with, we were worried that no one would even come. So to sell it out in minutes was amazing. It was such a special occasion for us, and it was a night that we'll never forget. It was very special to share that show with you guys.
I mean, who doesn't want to play the O2 Arena? When our manager sat us down and said, "I've booked the O2 Arena, who's in?" It was almost like a setup for some Ant and Dex show or something, because it was literally to be able to say that we can play the O2 again after all that we've been through, and do it with all our fans, and the way the reaction to it was overwhelming. It was amazing. We didn't expect that reaction. All we wanted was the band to be doing stuff and being together, to be able to play the O2 Arena like we did, and that experience to have it again was unbelievable. That's why we do what we do. That's why I started playing guitar when I was 6 years old, to have a moment like that.
O2, you ready to jump? T-Bag in the house! Give it to me! 1, 2, 3, jump!
Expectations that we're on our heads to give. band's head. Never get her, never gonna get that girl. Never get her, it's a round gun. Dude, she's amazing and I can't believe you got that girl. Hey! And my friend said, she's amazing, it gave me more street cred. She's amazing, I turned to her, she goes. She's amazing, and how could I forget? Yeah, she rocks my world. She's amazing, more than any got that girl. She's amazing, I can't believe you got that girl. Dude, she's amazing and I can't believe you got that girl. Can't believe you got the girl? She looked incredible, just a stunt 17. I guess my friends are right. She's out of my league. So what am I to do? She's too good to be true.
Now, yeah, enough to relate, and that's where I'll stay. But the nights are long. These summer girls are. Man, there's a whole bunch of people here. Yep, here, over here. Here, hey! There's so many people here. I wish I made more of an effort with what I'm wearing. I look like I came dressed like I built the stage.
Doug, tell them where you are, where you got your boots.
I got these boots when I trekked across Africa. There's no pun or anything with that.
It's just, after all this time being away, that's the first thing you say.
I got my boots when I trekked across where?
Africa!
Sick, man.
This next song is about anal probes.
Looking up in that star glow, I get some soul in this night of hope. over. You're a hurricane full of lies. And the way you're heading, no one's getting out alive. So do us all a favor, won't you find somebody else to blame? Cause your words are like bullets and other the way your weapons aim. Guess I can feel a perk with things that I don't know about you, baby. You're not misunderstood, but you got your guts to go. You see, babe, when you think of picking up your phone, better say your prayers, you're never gonna make it home. Did you miss the stop sign? Now the last decision was your last, cause you can't go back once you're lying in the broken glass. Oh no, 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 no.
Now you get to give and take, you get to last time, no.
Is green. Oh, I can't believe that it's so simple.
If you so natural to me. If this is love, then love is easy. It's the easiest thing to do. If this is love, then love completes me. Cause it feels like I've been missing you. A simple equation with no complication to leave you confused. If this is love, 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 it's the easiest thing to do. That I do, to watch a new gray skies blue and make dirty streets look new. Oh, and the birds sing, tweedledee-dee-dee-dee. And now I know exactly what they mean. Oh, I can't believe that it's so simple. It feels so natural to me. This is love, and love is easy. It's the easiest thing to do. If this is love, and love completes me. Cause it feels like I've been missing you. A simple equation, with no complications, to leave me confused. If this is love, 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 it's the easiest thing to do.
Donners, that was good. I'm shocked. That was really good. Do you get it? Do you get it?
he tried it out on me.
No, I didn't, man. No, that was just...
He said, hey, Harry, is this funny? And I was like, yeah, man. That's pretty funny. It was funny, right?
But now it's totally not funny.
It was funny.
No, mate, it's funny. Try it again. Jokes are always funnier the second time around, right? Try it again and see if they laugh.
Yeah, you better laugh better this time.
Do you guys want to hear a joke? I'm a professional musician. Stop it.
Shall we redeem ourselves with a song?
Oh, please.
Good luck following that, mate.
Something I thought you knew. So I told you with a smile, it's all about you. Then you whispered in my ear and you told me to.
You told me.
Said you make my life worthwhile. It's all about you.
And I would answer all your wishes if you asked me to. But if you deny me one of your kisses, I don't know what I'd do. So hold me close and say three words like you used to do. Dancing on the kitchen tiles, it's all about you.
There's a time and place, Doug.
It's all about.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Come on. A little louder.
It's all about you, baby. It's all about you.
One more time! Set, 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 come on!
Hi, London. It's just me and Danny for a while.
Oh, hi, Tom.
Hello, mate.
Where it all began. The good old... No, I'm joking.
I've been standing next to this guy for 17 years singing songs. He still can't remember the words.
Yeah. There was a few rehearsals where the words didn't come into my brain. I just kept saying, mate, my hard drive's full. I need to update it.
It's been full for a while. Tonight is a very special night, guys. As you know, we went away for a little while. It was Harry's idea.
Let's go on holiday.
It was all Harry and Doug's idea. But seriously, there was a time, I think, over the last few years when I thought this might never happen again. So to be standing here with you all tonight is amazing. We're home.
You're getting me goosebumps, Tom. That doesn't happen a lot. Tom just gave me goosebumps.
Now, when we were putting the set list together, we were trying to find songs that we hadn't played. And obviously we did the anthology tour where we played every song. But there was one that slipped through the net. This is quite niche. There's probably only two people in here that are gonna know this.
Us two.
Me and you. At a push.
Actually, hold on a minute, there must be someone else because I don't know it.
It's one.
All right, composure. Composure, Jonesy. It's all the Alto Arena playing an acoustic tune. Don't worry about it.
Good luck.
It hasn't been the best of days since she drove up and left me standing in the haze. Because I've been so out of order. Yes, I have been. My newfound love showed up and blew her out the water. And it's so not easy. I know she'll say I'm sleazy. I love the way you please me. I can't believe I found the girl who turned my life around. She suddenly came on to me, pinned me down on the ground. I could have pushed away, but I didn't know what she'd say. But I'm glad I'm not the guy who turned her on.
We ran past strawberry fields and smelled the summertime. When it gets dark, I'll hold your body next to mine. And then we'll find some wood and hell, we'll build a fire. And then we'll find some rope to make a swinging tire.
Captivated by the way you look tonight, the light is dancing in your eyes, your sweet eyes.
There's times like these we'll never forget, staying out to watch the sunset. I'm glad I shared this with you, 'cause you set me free. Show me how good my life could be. How did this happen to me? Yeah.
The world would be a lonely place without the one that puts a smile on your face. So hold me till the sun burns out. I won't be lonely when I'm down, 'cause I've got you.
much longer. Life is getting harder day by day. I don't know what to do, what to say. Yeah, and my mind is growing weak every step I take. It's uncontrollable.
I know what you're thinking. Mcfly just got sexier.
Wait. Hey, I fucked it up, all right?
She kept a tin which all her hopes and dreams were in. She plans to run away with him forever. Leaves a note and starts to choke and feel the lump that's in her throat. It's raining and she leaves her coat inside. We're sorry, but we disagree. The boy's vermin, can't you see? We're drowning sins and misery, ripping out of history. People marching to the drums, everybody's having fun to the sound of love. Ugly is the world we're on. If the world would prove me wrong, I'm stunned. Find a piece of me, love. Who is your lover?
refusing God is from the cream. Results in I'm a substitute. Remember the voice and hear you say.
People marching to the drums. Everybody's having fun to the sound of love. Ugly is the world we're on. If I'm right, the building wrong, I'm stunned. To find a peace you belong. Who is your lover?
Okay, this is just a one-off show, so we're pretty tight on the budget for production, and we spent it all on this giant M. So for this next song, I think, hang on, let me refer to my set list. Yeah, this next song, we want to play in the dark. So turn off this light. Please. There we go. Now, if you have a mobile phone, now we know we have a mobile phone. Oh, and the screens, turn the screens off. We don't need to see Tom's face.
You don't need to see me.
Hey! Now that's how we're gonna do it. I like it.
Are you ready?
Wait, wait, wait.
Are you ready, Doug?
To night, I'm gonna have myself a real good time. Good time, good time. Don't stop me. Oh.
wanna, not what we. One bed is, next room is. And outside it's raining, and the guests downstairs complaining about the room that's got their TV too loud. I guess the times like these remind me that I got to keep my feet on the ground.
Wake up early, around 7:30, housekeeping knocking on my door. Disturb sign, the back of a mind, I must have left it on the floor. Yeah, yeah. My eyes are hurting from the cheap nylon curtains, the sunlight creeping through from the cloud. Cause the times like these remind me that I got to keep my feet on the ground. You know how it goes, right?
Actually can't quite believe this is happening. I think, Donners, would you agree the most nervous you've ever been tonight? Until you got out here and saw these lovely faces.
And I'm still nervous.
You know, when we first put this show on sale, the reaction, like, we were nervous, but the reaction that you guys have given us has been absolutely amazing. It means that we can play more shows, go on tour again, make new music, hang out, shower together.
Hey, before we go, we're not going to get a chance to do this, but we want to say thank you to all of the crew and all of our family. When we got back together to do this show, it wasn't just us four. There's so many other people that have been with us
since day one who are part of Mcfly. So we want to thank all of them for putting this show on. You guys mean so much to us.
But it's mainly us four. So let's not give them too much credit, yeah? All right, sweet.
Come to say goodbye. The sun is setting in the sky. The truth turned out to be a lie. It's over, over. Hum yourself a lullaby. This is the end, but baby, don't you cry. Left to memories of lovers, friends, and enemies. When they're all fading, you may not remember me. I have begun to surrender, carry on. If this is the last song I'll ever sing, I'm giving it everything. I'm giving it all. And if this is the last song, yeah.
She's just a widow with Some people laugh, some people cry, some people live, some people die. Some people run right into the fire. Some people hide their every desire. But we are the lovers. I know you believe me. When you look into my eyes, 'cause the some people fall, others pretend they don't care at all. If you want to fight, I'll stand right beside you. Day that you fall, just look into my eyes, because the heart never lies. Say what? we're still together.
Church O2 Arena. We have been Mcfly. Every single one of you. Fuck yes.
There's not much we can do about growing old.